My favorite drinking game ever. You go out and you get like a giant log, like an actual log, a little easier to come by in Wisconsin. And you go get a bunch of like 2-inch nails and you have a hammer, like just a regular ass hammer.
Yeah.
And everybody, you stand around a circle around this log that's like standing on a stool, and you tap all the nails just barely into the log. So one person, that's like your life. So when it's your turn, you take the hammer and you hold it by the handle. And in one fell swoop movement where you do not have time to aim it, you need to flip the hammer, catch it by the handle, and try to knock someone else's nail all the way in.
Oh, that's badass.
It's great. And last nail standing wins. And if you whiff it, you take a drink. If you bend your nail and have to re-straighten it back out, you have to take like 4 drinks. It's so fun, dude. And that's, people don't get hurt as often as you'd assume.
That's honestly like the manliest drinking game I've ever fucking heard.
It's
you know?
So fun, dude. The best shit ever would be like hopping in the car in college and be driving.